victory. From Asia Times correspondent Pepe Escobar, who's in Thailand for us today. Thank you.